Meet Rhodey, the ultimate tool for the guitarist. This little device connects to a mobile app via Bluetooth and can actually perform the tuning for you quickly and accurately in three simple steps. Turn on the mobile app and place your phone in front of your guitar. Place Rhodey on the guitar peg. Strum the string and let Rhodey do the rest. And if you're tuning an electric guitar, you can also directly plug it into our adapter, making it easier to tune in very noisy environments. Rhodey is small and can fit in your pocket. You can use it with all of your guitars and even tune other stringed instruments equipped with guitar machine heads, such as ukuleles, mandolins, you name it. The accompanying mobile app opens up a new dimension of your music. Switch to drop D tuning in seconds, or even a completely different tuning like open G in less than a minute. And if you prefer to tune slightly sharp or flat, it is also easy to create your own custom tunings. Rhodey is simple, straightforward, and three times more accurate than the human ear. The app can keep track of the elasticity and tonal signature of your strings to determine the quality and let you know when it's time for new ones. So when it's time to restring, Rhodey can quickly unwind and wind the strings for you. Our goal is to offer you, the musician, not just a tuner, but a system that can help fuel your passion for music. This is what Rhodey is all about.
Hi, I'm Bassam, and music has always been an important part of my life. When I was young, I learned to play the oud, which is a 12-string instrument. This is when I realized that tuning is essential and can be difficult to do without help. So I needed more than just a tuner, but rather an assistant that could enhance my musical experience.
We've been working on Rhodey's technology for 2 years now, and recently moved to China as part of the Hackcelerator program, the premier tech incubator for hardware startups. We've selected a contract manufacturer who's helped us finalize our hardware and electronic design. Now we're looking ahead to ways we can improve the music experience using our mobile app. Join us now by backing our campaign and getting your own Rhodey.
We'll be right back. This is the three-jet wall gun by Toolcrete. Made in the USA, this is a pneumatic hand tool which connects to an air compressor and can be used to spray high-viscosity cementitious mixes, including stucco, plaster, concrete, and even fibered and aggregate-filled mixes like GFRC or mixes with small pebbles, colored glass, and more. Simply connect the air valve to the optional green air tube and then to the hopper. Use an appropriate fitting to connect the 3/8 inch or half inch inside diameter air hose to the CP5 automotive fitting on the sprayer's air valve to begin spraying. We recommend a compressor that is either gas or 220 volt electric with a minimum specification of 5 horsepower, 7 CFM at 90 PSI. This will give strong, continuous airflow for greatest spraying power. The three-jet wall gun may be adjusted to work with just the single center jet when using a smaller compressor. This will direct all of the air power into the one center jet. Simply use the blank brass jets and black rubber stoppers that are included to make the necessary adjustments. Using a mortar sprayer over hand troweling can reduce application time by more than half and cut labor needs by even more. Simply spray the material onto your substrate and follow up by troweling it smooth and even. Some project examples include traditional three-coat stucco, thick carving mixes for decorative projects, earth-based mixes, GFRC mixes for sculptures, concrete, countertops, and formwork, ferrocement, papercrete, and more. This sprayer is ideal for small to medium-sized projects where spray applications will be onto walls or in a slightly downward position. For medium to large projects, or if you'll be spraying onto ceilings, take a look at our other sprayers available at mortarsprayer.com or call to discuss your project. Thank you.
forward.
Introducing the Core Easy Core Drilling System from US Saws. Our system is lightweight, portable, and assembles easily in just minutes, providing the simplest, most cost-effective core drilling system on the market today. Let's take a walkthrough of this innovative system and see just how easy it is to operate and how much safer it is versus traditional core drilling. We start by drilling the 3/8 wedge anchor 5 inches deep. Insert and tap the anchor into the hole. Attach the guide post by screwing it into the anchor, and set the anchor by pushing down on the guide post. Finally, tighten the guide post with a wrench and hammer. With soft concrete, do not over tighten. Slide the core bit with bearing over the guide post. Connect the motor to the drive unit. And connect the drive unit to the core bit. Then, connect the water feed tube and turn the water on. Only a small stream of water is needed. Turn the unit on and begin to rotate the feed handle clockwise to engage the core bit. Our system is designed to stay on axis for effortless operation. Notice the clearance around the bit when drilling. It's even all around and hardly wears the paint off the barrel. An important safety feature is the built-in clutch that protects both the operator and the equipment from harm if the bit jams for any reason. When drilling through steel, the operator will feel the resistance immediately. Simply reduce pressure on the feed handle and let the drill speed stay constant. When the hole finishes, the core bit will spin freely in the drill pole. By reversing the feed handle rotation to counterclockwise, the core will be pushed out from inside the core bit. For larger holes, use the same method. The best cutting speed is achieved by increasing the feed unit until the drill bit starts to slow, then ease up a little. To remove the core from inside the core bit, simply reverse the feed handle. With the core still in the hole, dismantle the Core Easy machine from the guidepost. Pull the guidepost sideways to loosen the anchor, and the guidepost will now loosen by hand. Drilling downward into a floor is similar to drilling into a wall. Just keep the drill speed fast and the water supply consistent. In steel, progress will only slow, but it is easy to judge the pressure needed. You will see the steel reinforcement when the core is removed. The Core Easy system is designed to safely retain the secured core, not allowing it to fall. Note the high concentration of steel. The Core Easy is versatile. You will be able to drill in a confined space with the shorty attachment, and the feed lever can be replaced by a ratchet wrench, as shown. The standard shorty attachment can drill 9-inch holes with only 24 inches of clearance. It is possible to extend the drill depth by following the 9-inch core bit with deeper core bits. The possibilities are only limited by the depth of the core bits. The Core Easy is also capable of drilling at any angle by simply placing the drilling of the anchor at the desired angle on the ground. The most difficult part of this process is drilling the anchor. The rest comes easy. This can be done from scaffolding, boom lifts, or on the ground. The guide post controls the core bit at all times, eliminating the tendency to jam the bit, possibly causing harm to the operator, equipment, and bits. Note, at all times, the clutch is there to protect the operator and equipment. US Saws and the Core Easy system, making another job easier and safer. Thanks for watching.